Today, all internet browsers look similar, but there are significant differences in the amount and type of data they collect. This includes your location, personal information, search history, and more, which is often used for targeted advertising. If you care about your online privacy, or at least want to avoid unwanted ads based on your searches, here are the three browsers that will provide you with a higher level of privacy and security on internet. Brave is designed to provide protection against tracking, block unwanted ads, and simultaneously ensure fast and efficient browsing experience. Based on same code as Google Chrome, ensuring compatibility with most Chrome extensions. Has its own search engine and integrated AI chat where you can ask questions and get direct answers. Flexible settings allows you to balance between security and functionality. It is recommended that in protection segment, tracking and ad blocking is set to standard, and HTTPS connection is set to strict. In the privacy and security segment, you can set what you want to be deleted when you close the browser. For example, you can set only browsing history to be deleted or select all options. It is important to note, if you choose to delete cookies and website data when you close the browser, you will need to re-enter your username and password for sites that you previously logged into. If you want to stay logged into certain websites, don't check the cookies and other site data option or add those sites to exceptions. Brave offers excellent balance between privacy, security, and usability, making it excellent choice for users who want greater control over their digital footprint without sacrificing functionality. Mullvad is a relatively new internet browser based on Mozilla Firefox, which is open source. It is essentially a hardened version of Firefox in terms of security. While you need to modify several predefined settings in Firefox to make it more secure, Mullvad comes with pre-implemented security improvements and extension for blocking tracking and ads. If you want to avoid additional Firefox settings, simply install Mullvad, which comes with built-in enhancements. Tor is definitely the best browser when it comes to privacy. It protects from tracking, surveillance, and censorship. It uses multi-layer encryption, which significantly complicates user identification. Tor provides even more privacy than a VPN, because your encrypted traffic pass through at least three NATs. The first NAT knows the source, your IP address, but not the destination of traffic. The middle one only forwards encrypted data, and the last one knows only destination, which page you are visiting, but not your IP address. This layered protection system makes it extremely difficult, almost impossible, for someone to track your online activity or discover your identity. When you first launch the Tor browser, it will ask for permission to connect. If you decide to use Tor, it is recommended not to change any settings. The reason is simple. The idea of Tor is that all users have the same settings, allowing you to blend in the crowd, and not to stand out from other users in any way. If everyone is the same, then it's impossible to identify individual users. Thanks to everyone who took the time to watch this video. I hope you find it useful or at least informative.